I hurt myself today to see if I still feel. I focus on the pain, the only thing that's real.
Bro, we gotta go. Lewis is missing. Lewis is missing.
The old is anybody else? Where are you at? Stay. Oh, sir. We
try to kill it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? And no goes away.
It was in this exact moment that I knew something needed to change. I needed to stop being the victim. I needed to claim ownership and accept everything that has happened in my life, or I would never move on to have a better life. I began doing the things that I love. I found stand-up comedy. Comedy was a medicine to me, and it pulled me out of the darkest places I've ever been in my life. It gave me a purpose. Losing 9 friends in 1 fire, personally taking human life, and countless other traumatic events in my life was not going to change. Those things happened. The only thing that could change is the perspective that I now had on life. I wrote this book with the intention of helping anyone who has experienced dark times in their life. Not just the military, not just the emergency service workers, but anybody. Everyone experiences dark moments in their life. But you also have the ability to create your own light. I'm Travis Howze. This is my story. You are